words by Guy Gardner, who's got a date with Destiny at the Colossal Tussle. Could possibly be one of 30 men who could be facing whoever is the NCAA World Champion as the road to Caulking 2 is winds down. And furthering this tag team feud, Tallahassee's going one-on-one with the Pavi. And apparently, we can get some news regarding the Pavi. Pavi has him later on this episode. I don't know what it is, but it should be big. But once again, it comes but once a year. Coming up next week, it's the Colossal Tussle, where the road to Caulking truly begins. The Pavi is in the Colossal Tussle. Tallahassee in the Colossal Tussle. The Zohan in the Colossal Tussle. Countless other NCAA superstars. 30 to be precise.
I'm the smartest and the toughest.
Special.
I will find a hole.
One of 30 men could possibly be challenging for the NCAA World Championship at Caulking 2.
Only I got brains in.
And
that's why Pop will leave Gene Poe to.
As they're about ready to face off. And apparently, I guess this is no DQ, too. Or pretty much they can do whatever they want, but, you know, they cry, well, my vagina hurts if you break the rules on them. How dare you give them a taste of their own medicine? Of course, the ref's not going to disqualify them. This is why I'm going to call that the Horikarana. As they lock up, double team, Pavi and Amber Sweet. If I'm not mistaken, not like this. You know, seriously, it's things like this when our sponsors allow this stuff to happen or make this stuff happen. This is why we beat up our referees. Seriously. And he's setting him up for something big. Possibly the nut up or shut up. Nut up or shut up! There's Amber. She's kind of smart not to do anything, but. Oh, she breaks up the pinfall. That double leg sweep thing, I think that was like the first time I've seen Amber establish any sort of offense. Regarding wrestling moves. Like even her one match with Julie Rampage where she had her ass handed to her. Okay, she has a poodle, so I'm going to call that the poodle dog. And of course she cowers. And Luigi, I get confused. Pavi rolls him up and he barely kicks out. Amber's just being a constant distraction. And I think Tallahassee's game plan is take the ref out, take Amber out, and just beat the hell out of Pavi. Cower. Chop Ric Flair style. Russian leg sweep. And he can't even hold him down for a one count. And he dropped to the temple. And Amber brings a chair in. Tallahassee takes her out of commission. I think the strategy's gotta be take Amber out. You never. This is the news. Poppy's getting his own talk show. On the, I think it's the next Ig-Nitro or Colossal Tussle. But that's the news. Enrolled by Poppy. Okay. Oh, Poppy's got. Okay, I've just been informed. Poppy Largo's first guest at the Colossal Tussle is going to be Derek Jeter. Okay, long pause. Poppy fall down, go boom. Amber falls down, goes boom. And Tallahassee's just going on a rampage attacking anything with a pulse. It takes out Amber's toothpick-like leg. And oh no, oh yeah. This has got to be, assuming Amber can't do anything. The zombie killer. The kill switch. The kill of the week. Tallahassee's your winner. So, they're one for one in their view today. Luigi won a match. Tallahassee won a match. And that feud is long from over, if you ask me. He didn't do the never shut up, but he did the kill of the week. And he's going to Colossal Tussle, possibly challenging for the NCA title. Let's give up for NCA Zombie Killer, the Tallahassee Man. Lost for words there with what Frank just said. Coming next week, the Colossal Tussle. Be there.